All right. Oh. Oh my God, okay. Oh, it's not. It's a little bit different than Gang Beasts.
Hold it tight. Pray. When everyone lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remarks. Once activated, they'll provide instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless. If there's no remote around, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead. You've just grabbed an instruction.
Get up. See how they climb.
Humans, they will run into every door they encounter.
No escape. Oh.
push every button they see. Hand direction. As you may have noticed, you will reach for things that you're looking at. If you can't grab something or push a button, don't blame your hands, blame your head. You may need to look up to grab something that is hot. And you will have to bend over to reach something that is on the floor. Don't worry, this is a safe place. Achieve their goals. Opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will.
to do this. Look, took me 25 minutes to get this bench from upside down to fucking took forever. I made it to the end, and then two motherfuckers with flamethrowers murked my ass. So
you killed everybody except for how many?
Like six. Because I ran into two people, and they ganged up on me and fucked me up with flamethrowers. Well, he shot me with a silver bullet first, and then he hit me with a fucking flamethrower.
Dude, that must be like Hogwarts train. Anyways, Reed didn't want Morgan to know he was in there. He was embarrassed to let him see him in there. So Morgan was mad.
And where?
In prison. So Morgan was mad that nobody told him that, you know. He was like, why didn't nobody tell me the kid was in prison? He was like, prison, not jail, prison. Nobody told me.
Right.
He was like, he could have got killed in there. And nobody thought it was a good idea to let me know. But he was also there because he said he got a weird text message. This really is from Mr. Scratch. It was a setup, though. Something about Reed really wants to see you. It said it was from Garcia Penelope. Talking about Reed's out and he really wants to see you. Something about meeting him and his mom at a safe house, the FBI safe house or something like that. But Morgan, being smart, went to Emily and them because he thought it didn't sound like Garcia, which it really don't. Because Garcia would have been like, hey, handsome, you know, some shit. So he thought it was odd. So now I'm hoping they catch Mr. Scratch's dumbass so Hotch can come back from having to hide. You know, Garcia was all like, oh, Morgan, doo-doo-doo, chocolate thunder. That's what she calls him. And he was like, oh, my God.
What in the world?
And then he told her, how about you try to be just a little bit nicer to the new guy? And she was like, don't even. And he was like, I'm not going to be back. So you're just, you know, can you just try to be nice to the guy? He seems like he's an okay guy. All right. So what? Now you got to climb up there?
I guess I completed it because I had, at the beginning of the game, I made it to where I was supposed to be, but I didn't hit the button and drop down. I went around like Markiplier and then fucking around. I just went around it, and I guess all I had to do is drop down, but I did everything. That's crazy. Now my arm's all broken and shit. Dude. Package. Oh. Stupid.
Okay.
Has to be a way to grab on and climb. I can't figure it out though. There, and just swing myself up. Kind of. Try to get up. This is not gonna work. why didn't you grab on like way up there, dude? What the fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, there. Oh my god, what are you doing? See, I don't know what to do. Once I pull them up, they don't jump or do anything like Gang Beasts. It's not like Gang Beasts. It's stupider than Gang Beasts. It's way fucking dumb. You shouldn't have to do that. You should be able to jump. It's stupid.
See, now you're over here. You're supposed to leave the truck. Leave the... Oh, okay. No. I think you're supposed to leave the truck, push the box on it, and then you come back down and then come back up and then, you know, like, move it that way because then you can jump across it unless you want to try it with the box. It's a back and forth bullshit, one of those kind of bullshits. Like, you need it all the way pulled over and then go down... put the box on it, then come back down, move the train car over. You come up, push the box over onto the other ledge, then come back down, whatever, however, some kind of shit like that. You get what I'm saying, right?
Mm-hmm. You knew it before you hit, before you even told me, babe. Oh. And now let me hit that cigarette.
Just lit it.
Took forever. I'm gonna slide
around. But yeah, I had seen parts of Octodad, like Kenshin, Remarkable. Somebody was playing it, and I thought it looked hilarious. That's why when I seen it on there and it said it was on sale, that's why I wanted you to get it. You know me, I think all those stupid things, I think they're hilarious. I can't help it. Especially like the I Am Bread and Octodad and Gang Beasts and shit like that. I think it's hilarious. I love watching it. I couldn't play it, but I like watching you and other people play it. I wouldn't be able to. Michael can get this off your thing and he can try it if he can figure it out. It'd probably take him forever to figure this shit out. But it's like puzzles though, so it might be good for his brain though, so he could try to figure it out, right?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. I think in Octodad, I think the part that I had seen, it's like how they met or something. They like met on a ship and there was
I feel like you gotta pull up and jump somehow.
There was a chef that was like trying to catch him, I guess, to eat him. But he sees the lady or something and he pretends to be a guy and she falls for him or whatever, so he leaves with her. That's why the chef showed up with the lawnmower and was like, I got you now, octopus.
A video guide. It's a remote control that opens up a little video guide. I don't need that shit.
Oh, I don't know.
I think they're trying to tell me I'm gonna need that board to get across there. Your arms over the shit.
Yeah.
least missing out on my cigarette, man. See, how am I supposed to do this?
I don't think you were supposed to. I think you were supposed to go the other way.
Of course he's not going to sleep. They're mowing, mowing.
He wasn't sleeping
when I walked out. Why don't you bring his bouncer in here?
Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands, pulling yourself up. Walk forward, releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you'll make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that. Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands, pulling yourself up. Walk forward, releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you'll make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that.
Shit, look at this.
Thank you.
Handsome, handsome. I found a secret.
Safe house, blah blah blah, and they were, we gotta be careful, blah blah blah, and they hit the thing, you know, the things that get put out in the road to bust the tires or whatever, they hit that, and they were like, oh, everybody's okay, all right, and then a big ass semi truck comes through and plows into all their SUVs, and then it went off, and that's it, there's no more until it comes back on. I'm and his mom was in one of them SUVs, but I hope not.
Found a cave that has little green blocks in it.